Philippine Navy to upgrade surveillance capability of their C-90 aircraft, the United States or US-based company, Integrated Surveillance and Defense, or ISD, recently told the flightglobal website that the Philippine Navy, or PN, is interested in modifying the C-90 King Air aircraft that was donated to them by the Japanmaritimeselfdefenseforce, or JMSDF, to have improved surveillance capability, and that ISD is offering their services to do it. No other details were provided, like what modifications the PN wants installed on the aircraft, but a quick look at the ISD website shows that they can integrate sensors like electrooptical and infrared, or eoir, systems, radar systems, satellite and terrestrial communication systems, etc., to fixed-wing aircraft. Furthermore, they specialize in doing it on the King Air platform, having done some modifications already with other customers. I think that if the PN is going to modify their C-90 aircraft, they should install everything possible into them as much as possible to maximize their use and effectiveness. The PN should also look at installing Datalink systems into these C-90 aircraft, and the Brahmos missile systems of their Philippine Marine Corps, or PMC, to enable faster targeting of whatever enemy ships that might be out there. In fact, the surveillance aircraft and weapons platforms of the entire Armed Forces of the Philippines, or AFP, should have a common data link system that will enable the sensors and weapons to be linked together for easier and faster targeting capabilities. The PN received the C-90 back in 2018, and they have 5 of them already. With the right aviation electronics, or avionics, these will be a formidable and yet relatively cost-effective maritime patrol aircraft, or MPA, for them, so I hope this pushes through.